To give you another example, the issue of gay marriage. Some people still hold to those old-fashioned views that marriage is for a man and woman. And I think there's a feeling amongst people that if you dare say that, again, you're going to invite buckets of slime to be poured over your head.